cream to make our watermelon. Let's dip our fingers in. We're going to make a half a circle to make our watermelon.